Students, I'm Priyanka here. We are discussing sample paper 9. Now let's come to question 4. Why it is said that directing takes place wherever superior subordinate relationship exists? So it is clear from the question that it is from chapter directing, and here you will be given 1 mark. Now let's come to answer. Directing, what is directing? Directing means giving instructions or guidance to the workers to work in the organization. Right? So always direction is given by the superior and subordinate has to follow that particular direction. So directing only takes place wherever the superior or subordinate relationship exists. Directing takes place wherever the superior subordinate relationship exists. So how we will write it in exam? Directing can be seen at all levels of management. That is why it takes place where superior subordinate relationship exists. Right? Thank you.